Oh, hello. Yeah, sorry, I couldn't say it properly before. You see, I can hardly get out. So that day for emergency, I went because I can't even keep any appointments. And there are things that I have to do, but I can't take appointments. So in this condition and with the nodules, and I had this shock. I was in a nervous and shock and like panic struck, worried, and like last night too, the voices psychically got me worried, pulled me down. My psyche was tortured because they were saying that your father is sick in the hospital, and then they were saying your father has died. It's your father, and your family is hiding this illness from you, things like that. So I had to go to the emergency ward to the hospital because of my condition, my past and present, what I am, and I couldn't take a appointment with the doctor. But they've said that these nodules and bumps are nothing. And I'm being threatened. She thinks too much of herself. This is about me, the voices are saying. And we will teach her a lesson, such a lesson that she will not forget. This is the feeling I'm getting.